Ricardo.
Ripley, the Isidore blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the torrents, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrents is our only way off this. The broadcast from the lane just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
Synthetic shouldn't just kill. Get it. Remind me what.
Kids are doing right now.
Little details when seeing the big picture.
Remind me why I agreed to this contract.
Synthetic shit just killed. Get it.
Some bullshit.
You okay?
Listen, Marlow's permissions are still locked at this terminal. If If we had the coordinates for the turrets, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. We should be able to find the Torrens coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Torrens position manually.
Check. I'm going outside.
I can unlock the entrance to the airlock from here. Give me a sec. There, got it.
A creature.
He said, come out and play.
How did I know I could trust you?
For fun and game.
She's getting worse. She's dying.
Only let me be.